How's everybody doing tonight? Are you ready for some fast and dirty rock and roll? All right.
Thank you.
wild and high. Yeah.
Thank you.
So, Vulgar Devils just finished recording a brand new record. This is the title track off of it. We still have some vocals to do, but everything is there. Fundamentally, and this is a title track called Witch's Wheel!
this city an example of thy vengeance. Curse it! Curse it on all eternity! And let me be the instrument of thy curse! Hear me, O Lucifer! Hear me!
Thank you. How's everybody feeling out there tonight? Let me hear ya! So, we'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight. Thank you. Thank you very much for supporting Dead Earth over the years. We missed the hell out of all of you, man. Hell yeah. I'd like to welcome a good friend, man, from Reading, Pennsylvania, Brooklyn, New York. Mr. Ernesto Colon and his family. Ernesto was in the band Marauder at one time. So we got a couple of... Oh, we got a new member over here on the bass. This is Jeff Reddy. Hell yeah! So. Anybody got the new EP? All Hail the Dark. This is a song off that one. This one's called Tyrants. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
this downturn that we had, we started writing a new album. And the reason why we put out the 3-song EP was because the 3 songs that are on the EP wouldn't quite fit with what we were going for on the next album. So I'm going to let you guys in on a little bit of a secret here. The name of the next album is going to be called Zodiac. And each Zodiac sign is affiliated with a serial killer. It's fucking twisted, it's dark, and it's not even right, but I'm not right. And he's not right, and he's not right, and neither is he, and neither is he. But, this song is one of the songs that's going to be on the album, and we in no way, shape, or form condone serial killers at all. And this song is about Anthony Sowell, and this one is called 11 Angels. And, he was a torture killer, sentenced to die, awaited the final hour before he died. That's the direction we're heading, isn't it? got there. All right. First concert, eh? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. This one is called Truth Hammer. This one is called Zodiac. You guys know the story about that crazy fucking person, whoever they were. I think it might have been Shoeshine Joe over here. Get his fucking shine box. All right. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, brother. All right. Thank you, my brother. Yes, sir, baby. Kingdom of Lies. This one is called Bootlegs Winter. Thank you.
Cancel, find no place I can hide.